that wide to Kakai. Field with the cross.
Yes.
Headed in by Dykes. That was not an easy chance for Dykes, and he's got his head to that really well.
That's a great finish. But
two,
again,
two for him and three for the R's.
Yeah. Not an easy header, but we're right behind it. And I mentioned earlier on, you know, that ability to cross. It's a great ball from Sabfield. You see Lyndon Dykes, he just pulls away from his marker, and it's